and we are shooting. Hello, who are you and who do you represent?
My name is Jamie Scott. I am the Oregon ProStart State Coordinator.
All right, great. Now, a little bit about what is ProStart?
ProStart is a high school curriculum for students who are interested in hospitality careers.
Now, the Oregon Restaurant and Lodging Association has been quite involved with that program for some time. It's hit quite a volume of participants.
That's true. Oregon was one of the first states to bring the program on, and we have over 3,700 students in the state right now.
Oh, my goodness. And how many schools?
We have more than 40 schools that have the program right now.
Oh, my gosh. Now, right around the corner, I understand there's a competition coming up.
That's true. On February 19th, we have the Oregon ProStart High School Championships. That's our largest event of the year.
And that's going to be where at?
That's at the Portland Expo Center on February 19th.
Is that available to just anybody? Or?
Absolutely. It is open to the public, and the students will be competing from 8 a.m. until 3 p.m.
And when you go to the winners of the show, of the competition, what's their next step?
The winners will receive scholarship acknowledgments and prizes from our sponsors, and they also win a trip to the national competition where they can compete against other states for scholarships and, again, prizes.
Where's the national competition this year?
This year it's in Overland Park, Kansas.
Oh, quite a great fit then, right? And again, who are you and who do you represent?
Jamie Scott, Oregon ProStart Coordinator.
All right, we'll put this on your Facebook too for the Oregon Restaurant Lodging Association.
All right.